Today we will come to a movie that has won the most awards ever, including the Golden Globe Awards as well as the Oscars. That is, Hacksaw Ridge. A historical war drama, talks about a bizarre rookie, Desmond Doss. He didn't like war but he still decided to join the military. Doss just went in and saw a naked soldier training. On the other side, two young men were throwing knives at each other's legs on top of Hacksaw. Every time he was shot, the bullets all got stuck. From beginning to end, Doss's oath was so solid that it made others give in. On the battle with an empty stomach, life and death were unknown. But Doss still decided not to eat canned meat. Then no one could force him. Even the war couldn't. Desmond Doss died in 2006. At the age of 87, a person can really be protected by beliefs. Just be sincere.